Looks like someone's in dire need of coffee.
Hell yeah!
Here you are.
Thanks. This gonna hit the spot. You know, you're not like those other suits, Miss McPherson. You okay in my book.
What do we have, the usual?
Yeah, the same old shit. Anonymous phone call, no witnesses, and another dead girl. This one more banged up than the others. When I got here, I figured it was your perp's work, so I didn't bother reporting it to everyone. I just called Miller.
Besides you, who got here first?
Miller did, about 10 minutes ago. Claire followed a few minutes later.
So, are you the human popsicle yet?
Can you believe this fucking weather? I mean, shit! It was 60 yesterday! And can you believe all this goddamn snow, too? Look at this shit! You know how hot it was getting here?
Where's the crime scene?
The crime scene is through the entrance, up the stairs and to your right. Miller'll be the chicken shit leaning up against the fridge. Miss McPherson, be careful in there. I need a tetanus shot just looking at this place.
Miller got here first, huh? Did he do it again?
Yeah, he did. Oh, Claire is pissed as hell, too. She threw him out into the hallway.
Well, okay. I guess I'll head up and see how Miller's doing.
Okay, Agent McPherson. You watch yourself in there.
Thank you. Thank you.